Praise the living God, dear heart. This is Vanish King, a female missionary at the Children's Mite. I just want to give you an update on the Zimbabwe Leprosy Project. But first, I want to thank you all for contributing toward this call. We raised $412.60. Praise the living God. As you know, or you may not know, the lepers at Zimbabwe center, they are in need of mattresses. Can you imagine sleeping on the hard floor or ground? So when our mite partner, patients, doing a food distribution, she talked with each and every one of them. And their main concern was needing mattresses. And I share that concern with you, and you greatly donated. So I want you to know that $412.60 was sent to Zimbabwe on March the 30th, 2020. Now at the moment, Zimbabwe is on a lockdown. So according to patients, she can't make that distribution till after the lockdown. But she also voiced a concern that amount will cover 13 mattresses. Her car is too small to carry those mattresses. So it's gonna take renting a truck. She stated if she used some of the funds to rent the church, there'll be less mattresses, and I don't want that to happen. So here, I need your help. Your help in sending more donations so we can cover the cost of patient, her team renting the truck to carry the mattresses. So be sure to send a donation to help cover that call so that the full amount can go towards the purchase of 13 mattresses. And I did my calculation. Each mattress costs about $30. So if you want to furnish another mattress for another leper, dear heart, thank you. Feel free to do so. Shalom.